The heavens have opened, folks, and we're experiencing some adverse effects across the municipal area. A large storm front, not expected to arrive for several days, hit Lost Heaven late this afternoon, releasing a deluge of rainfall on the city. If you've been out in the last couple of hours, you don't need me to tell you. There are reports coming in of a number of traffic accidents attributed to... With 7 floors of quality and value, there's only one place you need ever go. That's right, it's Behringer's Department Store, serving Lost Heaven for over 65 years. Behringer's, it's the name you can bank on. WBDS is with you all evening long. Bedroom set looking a little old? Has your living room furniture seen better days? Behringer's has all the modern styles at the best possible prices. Come and see for yourself. Behringer's Department Store. The modern woman knows the importance of staying trim, fit, and vigorous. At Behringer's Sporting Goods, we carry everything you need to pursue a healthy body and mind. Remember, a regular exercise program will help you keep fit and feeling fantastic. Visit Behringer's Sporting Goods today.
Come on, Tom! Hey, hey! Watch it, pal. Just dry it out.
Sorry. You know this place?
Yeah. We've done a few pickups at the farm before. Don't worry. There ain't nothing but cow shit and shine out here. It's gonna be an easy few clams. Boys will load up the trucks, and we'll come straight back.
Yeah, let's make it quick. I got someplace to be.
You see it, Sarah, later. Luigi's little girl.
Someone's been waiting here tonight. Guy we pay to keep this place in check, don't even pretend to farm though.
Feel right.
Place is derelict. Where the hell are you hiding? Hey, buddy. Jesus.
Drop your weapon.
You first.
We don't have time for this.
Sorry, pal. Guess we're doing this the hard way.
Okay, then.
Get over here! I got him pinned down! Me, Tom!
Polly! What took you so long?
Looking for Sammy. Did you find him?
Not yet. Just him.
Canadian crew. Dollars to donuts to rest the face down in the dirt, too. Oh, Christ. Cops, Tommy.
Well, how would I know? They didn't show a badge. God, they didn't say anything.
They must be in Morello's pocket. This bastard. He can't even let us have this one racket. Forget about it, Tom. We gotta find Sam and get out of here.
These guys are the real deal. They gotta be cops from the Border Patrol. Fuck. They've come heavy, all right. Make Lost Heaven PD look like pussycats.
Okay, search the farm, find Sam, get the hell out.
Jesus. Eyes open. This ain't over.
Looks like we found the Canadians. See Sam in there?
No. Like some. Poor bastards.
Check every building. Sam.
Border cops doing Morello's dirty work.
Thank you. Thank Christ. We gotta get to him.
Let's break some heads.
You boys stay here and watch our backs. Plug anyone who gets within 100 yards. Except us. Can you walk?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, just hang on. I'll go get the truck, then we'll take you to the doctor. Hey, you're gonna make it, Sam.
Where'd all these guys come
take
from?
Take
your cover! Guys, get out of here!
Stop.
You're out of here!
Thank Christ you came when you did.
Checking out over here.
Take him down, or I'm a dead man. Head up around him.
Jesus Christ! Where's the goddamn truck?
Crap, we got cops!
Ooh!
Oh, Christ. Tony and Donnie, too?
Yeah.
What a fucking massacre. How's Sam?
Well, he ain't any worse.
I'll go get him. Keep an eye out.
Company.
All right, get in.
Okay. I'm right here, Sam.
There's some ammo and a Thompson back there somewhere. When they pull in behind you, blast them to hell. Just don't let them get past us.
Shoot after them when there's a break in the fire! up.
We did it! We did it!
Okay, we're here. Tom, you get Sam out. I'm gonna go wake up the doc.
Sam, Sam. We made it. We're at the doctor's house.
Three, I owe you.
Paulie, what the hell are you doing here so late?
Evening, Doc. Sorry to wake you, but we had a little accident. We got an injured man out here.
All right, bring him inside.
Okay, thank you. Okay, I'll stay with Sam. You can take the truck back.
Delivered earlier this year on the topic of the National Recovery Administration. This is part of our series looking back over the president's plans and results since his inauguration.
While we are making this great common effort, there should be no discord and no dispute. This is no time to cavil or to question the standards set by this universal agreement. It is time for patience and understanding and cooperation. Workers of this country have rights under this law, which cannot be taken from them. And nobody will be permitted to whittle them away. But, on the other hand, no aggression is now necessary to attain those rights. The whole country will be united to get them for you. The principle that applies to the employers applies to the workers as well. And I ask the workers to cooperate in the same spirit. When Andrew Jackson, old Victory, died, someone asked, will he go to heaven? The answer was, he will if he wants to. I ask whether the American people will pull themselves out of this depression. I answer, they will if they want to. The essence of the plan is a universal limitation of hours of work per week for any individual by common consent, and a universal payment of wages above the minimum, also by common consent. My friends, I cannot guarantee the success of this nationwide plan. But the people of this country can guarantee its success. I have no faith in cure-alls, but I believe that we can greatly influence economic forces. I have no sympathy with the professional economists who insist that things must run their course and that human agencies can have no influence on economic ills.
You're late. Dinner's cold.
Work.
Okay.